I'm going to share with you some of the more specific features that you should look for when you want to pick a good theme for your online store. Let's get started. One of the big differences between a theme made for WooCommerce and a regular WordPress theme is the fact that standard WordPress themes lack interactive shopping cart tools. When you go to a well-known online store, it typically has an interactive shopping cart icon in the header, which tells you how many items you have along with the price. Some WooCommerce themes take it to the next level with animated add to shopping cart buttons that pop up when you scroll over a featured product image. This shopping cart area acts as a reminder for customers and a quick way to finish the shopping process. By default, a basic shopping cart and checkout process is provided through the WooCommerce plugin. But you'll have to dig into the code to customize it. One way around that is to get a WooCommerce theme with the checkout and shopping cart already designed for you. A well-designed checkout experience along with timely cart abandonment emails can help you reduce the cart abandonment issue that affects all e-commerce stores. In addition to making for a better shopping experience, this also gives you an advantage over platforms like Shopify that have somewhat bland shopping carts that are not branded to your store. Every online store requires pages other than category and product pages. To save time and maintain a consistent design style, you should seek out WooCommerce themes with some standard pages already created. Some of these might include About Us, Theme Pages, Contact Us pages, and Category page formats. The product page is where customers make decisions to buy. Therefore, it's essential to tell the entire story behind each item. The best product pages provide support for stunning imagery, videos, and even downloadable documents. When you learn about the best practices behind a product image gallery, you start to see the importance of zooming, navigation, full screen effects, and more. Product pages should also have nicely formatted product variants, reviews, descriptions, related products, and social media buttons. Product reviews are packaged into WooCommerce, so your main goal is to locate a theme with a quality product review design. This ties into the product page area we just talked about, but make sure the product ratings can be seen in galleries and thumbnails. After that, it's all about getting customers to write reviews. Not all WooCommerce themes have breadcrumbs, but they should. Breadcrumbs serve as a step-by-step navigation where users can jump back and forth between categories and products. Although a plugin works fine, you'll usually get a better design integration if your theme already includes built-in social share buttons. This is important for WooCommerce themes, since an online store needs to build buzz on product pages. Social features involve two elements: social sharing buttons and social follow buttons. The sharing buttons are the most important since they get added to all category and product pages. A customer buys a product, then shares that item on Facebook or Twitter. It's also nice to have social follow buttons with your WooCommerce theme. With that, customers have an easy way of following you on your social platforms. Since your email list is one of the primary ways to market to customers, it's great when you can instantly add a form into your blog posts, widgets, and homepage. While there are plenty of email opt-in plugins, finding a theme with an integrated email form will eliminate the need to style the form yourself and ensure a consistent design. All themes vary, but the best WooCommerce themes include the elements we talked about. With that being said, if you happen to locate a theme that's perfect for your brand, but it doesn't have one or two of the needed features, you can still go with a plugin to make up for the missing element. If you have any questions about finding the best WooCommerce theme, let us know in the comments section below. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.